Was it more?
The former chair of the DNC writes about